approaching marked location.
Come on, let's go.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby.
Oh, this is gonna be easy. Ah, shit. Wrong one. I had 81, so... Oh, sniper. Oh shit, shit, shit! Dude, I like the sniper bonus. One headshot takes the shield off, another headshot kills it.
Warning, additional hostiles incoming.
The turret can still hit through it. Nice. Spoke too soon. Best turn location ever. He keeps getting them.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Opposite end. What the heck? Is that castle there? Pop your little head out. M44. Oh, Lone Star Sentry. Ah, crap.
Hostiles incoming.
That shotgun.
Alert. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Damage. Ooh, I got my bonus back.
Requires assistance.
I got my bonus damage back. Yeah. Yeah, one shot took his shield and some health. Yep. Another sniper done. Here's it. Sniper back up too. No, oh, my turn. Pop your head up. What?
High value target has been eliminated.
Let's do this for fun. Three gear sets. Lone Star, boo, 191, boo. The last one. That's the only one we do. I got all 191. That's chipped. I think we're fine. We done the other ones with minimum two people. Yeah, if you haven't noticed, we kind of solo a lot of the stuff. Yeah, duo. I soloed this one before. Yeah, the last one is for sure. Yeah, yep. Went through that, yep. Yeah, so, okay, go for it. So I got your Lone Star bonus of 100 ammo. Plus the hunter rifle damage, plus the scavenging damage, all that. Plus the quick skill bonus. I have two of the nomads. I have one of the hunter's mask hunters. Oh. Is that the right one? Oh, so I have two sentries, two nomads, one hunter, is that it? That doesn't make five, does it? Let me six. Two Lone Stars, two sentries. I have tons of them. I have duplicates of all my over the years. I think I have total gear set of almost all of them. Well, not the six, anyways. So is this a weekly or is this a daily? Okay.
You are now entering a safe area. Leaving the safe area.
Next month? Or at least it won't be broken. In 1 month it should be fixed. Should be. That's for the Xbox. Originally, yeah. But Xbox got the whole... The sun just came up? Okay. No problem. Ooh, the... Yeah. See, Smokey Make Drugs is on. Yep, aka Stony J. Oh, he's on team before. Yeah, he's not gonna do that. Where's that one girl? she's funny, I like her personality.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Yeah, she is. Mm-hmm. She's on Destiny. Sniper rifle? I already have a 244 though. That's right, I forgot to take off the silencer off the freaking vector. I was doing damage without the silencer. I mean, with the silencer on. Still ability, though. Alright. Full auto, it doesn't even recoil. That's awesome. Nope. Watch. Okay, like you said, went up a little bit, not much. Alright, I understand that. Oh shit, it's right here. It's only the first one. No rope. Oh, I didn't even see a rope. Hey, is this a sniping one? Yeah, it is, huh? I can cover you from a distance. For me, it is. Oh, this is the one that on the roof. Ugh. Remember when I went through the, I went up the rope last time? Approaching marked location. How close are they? Warning. Hostiles detected nearby. Yeah, they haven't been able to get that thing. It's back up already. Behind us. Nice.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
One's over here. Oh shit. Yeah, sniper. Shit. It's on the roof. Man, that turn is still going. Oh shit.
incoming. Land. Heavily armored hostile detected.
Oh, that was quick. Not a problem. I'm sniping it off. One left. He's dead. Pop your head up, come on. We did just fine. Water. Ooh. It's burned. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. The hell did I walk into? Took all my health off. I didn't see it. No, like I didn't see no fire, no grenade or nothing. Like I didn't see nothing. Pushing forward. He's electrocuted. Copperhead. I got Copperhead. I'm just looking out the floor. See how much new target intel I could get. I think I already had the Copperhead. Oh no, oh, this is badass. I like the green, orangey, black. Oh, come back. T14 Lone Star Mask. Ah, I got a Lone Star Mask. T14. No. Do you need it? Do you need that Lone Star Mask? Nah. Lone Star. Oh, doesn't show it in here. I got another tactical. Do you need tactical M19? I got another one. Yep, 204.
see, what's this dropped? Oh, 30. Magazine size and rate of fire. That's pretty good. Keep that. Dismantle the shotgun. Another M19. That's funny. That's purple. Yeah, it's a little bit less than what I have. It's one less K. This is fun, we could have went through the elevator. I think that's everything for me. Yeah. Oh, no. What's this? Machine gun bullets. New this week, Horizon Zero Dawn Digital Deluxe Edition. Watch Dogs 2, Gold Edition, Destiny, Rise of the Iron, NBA 2K16, Zootopia, and more. I'm so stuck. Yep, I'm so stuck. I know it, but it's doing the pre-order already. You get 10% off, I think, if you do it through PlayStation Network. Yeah, you do. All pre-orders, you get... Oh, then you better sign up for Best Buy for 20% off for $30 for 2 years then. You don't have more than one next to you? Jeez. Jeez. I have like four or five of them all next to me. You're in the country. Explosive bullets. I think we could... Well, technically, if we did the first one at 130, we should be able to do the 31. Oh, the Lieutenant Craig. I got enough water and everything, it's all full, so... Which comes to first, I'll just use that. You can actually start be using them. Somebody's gonna do it. The going gets tough. Oh, did you feel the earthquake yesterday or no? Or this morning? you're bound to repeat. So what is he playing? Oh, he's not even playing. I might be able to find a third. Seabass.
Approaching marked location.
Sniper.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Ah, great. Not a good area. GTS doesn't know what's good. We gotta do this as soon as possible. Oh shit, he spawned back here.
Hostiles incoming.
I need to get that grenader. I got a turnout. Should I put the flamethrower on? Nope. No high end. Hurry the dog. Yeah, yep. Another grenade. Make him an educator, damn it. Shit. Alright, I'm switching to the flamethrower. Oh shit.
Target
Where are you at? Oh, never mind.
An agent on your team requires aid.
I didn't know where you were at all. I thought you were still next to me. I think we can still do it. Aggressive. I still think we could have done it. I didn't know you fell back, honestly. I didn't know you fell back. I barely got the fire flamethrower one right when I jumped over the thing. So where is it now? The new location?
Having the garden secure makes the base of operations a lot safer.
I didn't even get to use the freaking explosive bullets at all.
Hey! Check this out!
Oh, that's pretty close to a safe house. Oh, that's in a park. No! I don't think so. Yeah. I go to another forum for the division if you want me to. Okay. Is there a sniping business spot I know about?
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Whoa. Someone found me. Dude, that fired. That's pretty far. Man, that sniper shotgun. There you go. There's a little bit more hidden now. Whoa. Behind you. I was letting you know. These all guys all have low health.
Incoming hostile detected.
Green Air's almost done. He's done. Following back.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Firing! Work out his line!
What the hell? I took all that freaking health too. I could put the turn up top. Come on, Grainer. Crap, he's behind me. Oh, that was you? I just heard the audio. Crap, we got 3 minutes.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Behind us, yep. This is a side that is actually a little bit better. Flamethrower. That's why I did that. He's on the opposite end. Here he is. There he goes. He's bleeding on the map. He's almost down. God damn it, stop running. He knows I'm trying to kill him, god damn it. Works a little bit better. Whoa, lag spike. He's almost done already.
My value target has been eliminated.
Mm-hmm. Water. Nice. Yep, got him with a flamethrower. Two-man it. Serpent Viper. Find out. Nope, purple! Looks purple to me.
That looks like that's the one I have already. I showed you that one before. Yeah, it's this one. Stanky and Mangoof. Looks like it. Which one was I? Oh, I can do the water. I like the water one, though. So. I'm gonna get rid of the solid colors. I like the green one, honestly. Told you it was possible. Told you it was possible. Another Lone Star holster. Ugh. That's what you're gonna give me. Protection from elites and smart cover. That's it? Really? Nice. Nice. Why is there a blue? Why would I need a blue? Yeah. No. It's a weapon. I think that's it. And you said that's the hardest one of all of them? Mm-hmm. Damn, this doesn't spawn. Yeah. That's our fault. Sony wanted Bungie's game. And they did a review saying that no one's gonna buy the DLC unless it's under $30. Feel like taking on a tough one? So, yep, because they said that ideally the consumer wants it for 20, but the shareholders won't agree with it, so go ahead.
The consulate, I think you scared the crap out of the LMB.
Look, we both got shit to do right now. Talk later.
Yeah. Okay, time to get rid of some of those skins. I'm taking some of the solid colors away. I like the green though. I do like the green. Spray, stripes, brown. I don't think I like that one. Yeah.
Due to the possible risk of infection, all group sports activities have been canceled.
Where's the brown one? It says I have brown, but I don't see it in here. Oh, here it is. Yeah, no. I'm giving me that one. Spray stripes brown. Actually, I might even go get rid of the electric green. I actually did like it at one point, but these separate ones are really good. Brown, safari green, nah, not really feeling the, I like the water. Nah, I like the purple one more, or the pink, whatever you want to call it, you said pink. Oh, I haven't seen it. Green and brown. That's weird. It says the skins were contaminated. I want to play with Kitten, but she's playing Destiny. That's funny, I got the message like for Destiny, and I put, I don't trust Activision Bungie no more, and someone says like, I don't understand when people who don't trust the developers anymore. He's talking about the companies who produce the games. Copy and paste. Oh, I found someone. You're not gonna like their name though. So yeah, I found someone, but you're not gonna like their name. Their name is funny. His name is Mr. Fluffy Bunnies. There we go. Hello, Mr. Fluffy Bunnies. We're doing the weekly hard. We just dueled the first two. Want to see if you want to join for the last one, last two. Yeah, the weeklies. Yep, the weeklies.
Good to see you.
Nice workout there.
Hey, check these babies out.
That was surprising.
Okay. Can you hear him or is it just me? I could barely hear him, honestly. Way better. Alright. That's what she said. Alright. Now we just need one more?
Anything catch your eye?
Yeah, speaking of, where's the Majestic? She should be on.
Hey, come on over.
Oh, I forgot, I don't like looking at that.
A new agent is joining your team.
Welcome back, so did he. Hey, do you need a new power supply? $90 for a 50 watt gold. You bastard. I only have a 760.
Hey, Fran, come on over and take a look.
I got 760 platinum.
Better you than me.
Mike said you were around.
No way. Over there. Oh, damn it. Oh well. No, it's right next to where the where we did the last week's mission. In the middle of the road. There with all the flamethrowers? Yeah. Yeah.
Approaching marked location.
Nice cover for me for sniping, so. Should I go for the shock or should I go for the... Alright. Or the turret. Regular turret. No love for the turrets. Oh, it's in the middle of the road. Why did you don't you guys just spawn at the mission? Never mind. Oh, he has the pulse? That's gonna make my sniping more better. Yeah, but when I'm doing 300 by myself with no pulse, I'll put a pulse on it, yeah. Yeah, he's switching things up. Okay, let's go. Going left side.
Warning. Hostile detected nearby.
Shit. That's shotgun sniper, man. I'm trying. That's fine, I didn't hear my audio for it, I heard his. Running headshot. Behind us. That behind us again? Oh no. Deny me that sniper.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Which way? Okay. Nope, in front of us! You probably saw the regular one, yeah. Water.
Hostiles incoming.
Nope. Same side.
Get the damn target out of cover.
They have a couple of heavies. There's three. Four. One head down. I went for the bag. When he was close to me. Yep. Falling back. Get him out. Damn. Falling back. Falling back. That's a lot of gunfire. Grenade. That's how we do it. Two phony Lone Star mask. I think I already have a 240. Oh no, it's a new one. Cool. Nothing good though. Feel so disappointed. What happened? If we find a fourth, we're about thinking doing the hardest one. Ow. Ow. Whoever's the hardest one. Oh. 20 minutes for what? What the hell, there's something, so there was something in here. Nothing in here. What is this off? Click police. Reload rates, fire, dismantle. Another blue, really?
You wanna try 3 minute? Alright. Nah, I'll buy it since I have like almost 99 anyways. I was at 15.
Hey agent, got something serious for you.
Yep, I got 99 like I said. Ah.
This one's a real piece of work. But then again, so are you.
Falcon Squad, Red Skull. No, it doesn't sound bad. Oh, in the inventory? Or boards? Got 3 wards? Yeah, how many what's this? Pistol.
This is an emergency services notification.
1600 Phoenix credits. That's where the HPT is at. Okay. Vector and sniper rifle. Two sentries, two lone. And what was the other two I was saying? Oh, and two nomad and one random. Well, I do it for the perks. I have over 200% in scavenging. I actually got like 200% in scavenging.
Echo beacon detected.
Yeah, I tend to. Where's the rope? Rope is over here.
Approaching marked location.
Shit. Right, rope is over here where I'm going.
Warning.
Yep, there
hostiles
it is.
Detected nearby.
You see what, you already started it. It's already started, timer's ready. Go.
Sir, you
Like, I have boost on sniping rifle and SMG, that's why I have this set up. Aw, oh, come on, flamethrower. I put you there so you would burn them. What the hell I'm getting hit by? No, I'm getting shot through the wall.
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Yep. I took one of the snipers out from last time. Behind us. Gonna get those snipers. Yep, gonna get those snipers. Come back in here now. The snipers are out. He's way out there. Get the health I gave you.
armored hostile detected. Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Get his backpack. Killers down. Not anymore. Lone Star Vest. Got the same one. You bastard. I got an AUG 8-3P. Finally got a weapon. Yep. Determine, capable, and restore. Skill cooldown. Using a skill improves handling and restores. Now he what? Oh. Then we get health, increased kill XP, armor. Oh, this is a pretty good setup right here. Almost 200,000. Yeah, I need to switch this. I get almost 200,000 for toughness again. That's better. That's way better. Not to figure out which one I'm gonna switch to, Lone Star. Oh shit. Oh, that's just that, that's right. Really? Okay, where's this damn cheese? Nomad, not. God damn it. I took a look in the freaking. My chest for goodies. Yup, sir. Still a little more purple.
the hell? There's a purple in the... Where the hell's that purple at? Is it over there? Yeah, I think it's over here. No? I see a purple in the radar, but I don't know where the hell is that. See, now it shows up. What the hell? Mask. Nice. Yeah, I filled it out. Two Lone Star mask now. Oh, this Lone Star has health too. What the hell? This Lone Star mask took away all my toughness. What the fuck? Oh my gosh. I lost everything. And when the person is health too, that's the worst part. When the person is health and goes down still. Of course is my 240 gear stuff. I need another no man. No, I need to look at the stash. Well, I have tons in my stash. It's just, I'm glad I kept them. Oh, this one doesn't have a mod. No! I'm not trying to spend millions of dollars. It's horrible. If you take away the power of it, they can't say nothing. No, McDrugs, no. We just did the weeklies. We just did all of them. The sea bass is on too. Of course, when everyone freaking... I need to figure out what I can change. What's the... Not the sentry one, so that's either... Gonna be the knee pads or the gloves. I probably get higher. Where's my other 240 stuff at? Lone Star? Yeah, I could put this on there. Pistol damage. Pistol damage. Technician. Technician. What's the highest it goes right now? The ranking system. The gear. Apparently I could do that. I have all of them at 240, one of each. Sentry mask. You think this will do the trick? Worth a shot. That's what I'm wearing now. Oh, and look at the stash. What am I doing? And then Matt's gonna nomad. Nope, nothing good. Nothing good? Jeez. Century knee patch right here. Goes over 200. I lose a little bit. I lose a lot of the... Ooh, this one's 230. Oh, it's the knee patch of the Nomad. This is what I was looking for. And it has a mod slot. I could change one of the other ones to health. Oh, it's a equip. Oh, damn it. I can't use that one. Fucking A. The one I could use. I have Safari purple. I haven't got rid of this red, white, and blue one. Oh, hell no. Destruct. Deconstruct. I thought I got rid of that one already. The plum one's ugly, too. Get that one out of here. I already got the electric green gone. Bye-bye. I just... Nah, I'm not... Nah. Fucking A. This sucks. This sucks for me. I got all these shotguns in here, waiting for the day when the patch gets worked for it. Yeah, I got all these 204s. God damn it. Well, I could lower my percentage for back to 100 for scavenging and get one for health. Or for skill, since my skill drops dramatically. But I also lower my number. Okay. Yeah, I'm 199.402. I can get rid of one of these Lone Stars. I need a Nomad gloves, damn it. Lone Star, I have to get rid of something for a mod. I thought I had a knee, no matter the knees. Yeah, here it is. I do have it. That's still giving me my bonus, but I know I'm losing something out of it. Health. That's why I'm losing health. That's weird. I'm losing health, but my toughness goes up the roof. That'd be over.
Yeah, there you go. That looks good. That looks good right there. 230 toughness, 13 skill power. Can't even see what I could do with this nomads.
Don't be shy. You're gonna like what you see.
The hell's a knee pad at? What doesn't work? What do you mean it doesn't work?
Hey, anything you're looking for?
God damn it. Scared the crap out of me. Bleed resistance, keep that. Blind death. That increased my scavenging. That's low, but... What is my scavenging right now? Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Increase my scavenging with the notepad, with the knees.
Don't be shy.
Blind death resistance, scavenging. Yep, I'm rolling for the scavenging. God, I love that scavenging. There goes my million. God damn it. Hey, man.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Come on, damn it. I hate you all. Yes, I got in my last one because I broke. Oh my gosh. Two 31%. There you go, that's what I want to see. I went up 1%. There we go, 240 toughness now. Moving on up. I have 125. Mm-hmm. What? Low?
Good job at the apartment
company. Primary. Yeah. Skill and toughness. He's probably one of the ones that we get hunted by. That's shot damage. 100% ammo capacity. Oh, that's a shotgun. 66.3k. Can't wait for that to unlock. I forgot I had this tactical hog. That's worthless.
Is available outside the main base of operations every morning at 0700. Beginners are welcome.
Cool with everything else right now. 240 toughness, 13 skill. Oh, that's right, I need to go buy that performance mod from the vendor.
Your attention, please.
Come take a look. That was my new favorite customer.
So I think it was not in there. Okay, so performance mod, buy, and then they improve scavenging and stuff like that, and damage, and matters which one you get. Critical hit chance increases. Try this out. And plus they're level 31. Always helpful. Ew. This metal. Horrible. I got a mobile coverage, damage resilience, exotic damage resilience.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. Don't worry.
Firearms, your mod. You know, all you need to do is take them off what you already have. I don't want to buy two things at once. I don't have. Yeah, but it doesn't disappear though.
Hey, anything you're looking for?
Stuff that you bought already. Not for me. All this stuff stays. I didn't even see that. Pads. Stamina gear mod, that's what I wanted there.
Oh, I didn't notice that. They change. Oh, no, it's reload speed this time. They change, like, the high-end blueprints. Last time it was rate of fire. Now it's reload speed. That's why it doesn't change. Special equipment vendor. Yeah, the heavy. Where the hell did you just went? Remember how I bought it? Yeah, last week it was rate of fire. Now it's reload speed. Oh no, this one's quick release, the magazine. The only thing that's left is this weapon, so I don't need. I just bought them all. No, I'm talking about the weapons, weapon mods and stuff like that. Okay, I'll talk to you later in a little bit. I gotta go. Well, I'll be back in a couple hours, if you're still up. 10 o'clock.
Agent, I need you to take care of a problem.
I got plenty of intel for you, Agent. Whenever you're ready, I'll talk to you soon.
Hi, everyone. God damn it, freaking smoke area, we told you. Who's he playing with? You wanna play with him? He's a good player. He also streamed. This is the one we played with. Smoking me drugs, he's the one who played with the kitten. Or is that sea bass? Oh, smoking me drugs from the forums I got. From last week. Good team. Lucky bastard, I can't jump on my computer, so no. What?